Hi, I'm Betsy McKinney, and this is Jackie Patterson, and Kathy Sanchez, and Joan Blades, and we are part of It's Time Network, as you probably know, and we're part of a much larger group of women and men gathering here in Washington, D.C., and we know that you're gathering in other places around the country and even around the world. In light of what happened in Baltimore this weekend, we have chosen to cancel and postpone the It's Time 2015, the Partnership Summit to Elevate Women's Leadership, to another date, out of respect for the important and powerful events unfolding in Baltimore. We offer our complete 100% support for the entire Baltimore community. But we're here today to tell you that the network, It's Time Network, is alive and well, and you and the partner cities are having your events. We couldn't be more thrilled that that's taking place. So we wanted to offer a message to all of you to say that as we form this network for building upon the systemic changes that we know are critical to take out around our country and around the world, we know that this network has a powerful role to play, and we're thrilled to be in partnership with all of you. So I'd like to invite Jackie to just give a greeting and say hello.
Sure. Hi. We're so glad to know that you're all out there gathering in your respective places. We recognize that we're all interconnected, even though we're in different geographic spaces, and all the issues, whether it's the issues that happen that are happening in Baltimore or whatever it is you're speaking about in your localities, they're all connected within the systems of social, economic, political change that we actually need to see to uplift the human and civil rights for all folks. So we look forward to gathering with you all together, hopefully next year or soon. But in the meantime, just glad that everyone's holding it down in their respective places. Thank you.
Hi, this is Kathy, and I would like to say the same heartfelt message, and that we are together in spirit, no matter where we might be all located, but that we are all working to be centered around the heart, that the messages that we're all working on are coming from the heart for all wellness, for all peoples, all cultures, all ages. So whatever you do in your community, we're there, right there with you. So keep it up, and thank you.
And this is Joan, and I'm just here to reinforce what you all are saying and say that I have seen how powerful the grassroots can be and how brilliant they are and what great heart they have. So it's wonderful to be part of this network that's growing. Thank you.
And I'd just like to close with a reminder that Kathy gave me yesterday before we had our congressional reception last night in the U.S. Capitol. Kathy reminded me, she said, before you speak, just remember Mother Earth and all of life here on planet Earth, that we actually know that something is calling all of us, and what is calling all of us is an emerging vision of what's possible, the beauty that can unfold now in this moment always, as we really find a way to love ourselves into the future, come what may, because as we head into the decades ahead, it's about building compassionate, resilient, regenerative communities that are ready to help usher in the systemic changes that we know are necessary, and that we make sure that women's leadership is at the core of that activity, and that in partnership with men and across all of our what have been divides, that we find a united way to work together to build a movement for change at every level in our world. So thank you for all the work you're doing in your communities, and you are It's Time. So more power to you and the communities that you serve, and we're wishing you well this weekend.